Knock, knock. Knock, knock. Who's there? The mayor. Mayor who?
Good morning, frenemies. Ah. 2,000 years of a miserable existence. I finally get to die.
Stefan?
Well, who?
No one. That's a joke. No one's there because I killed the mayor.
You're a dick.
Stefan's here right now.
What?
Turn off your phone.
Most vampires go straight for the neck.
Oh, please, Liz. I came first. Vampires are nothing more than a disgusting perversion of me.
Where the hell's Elena?
There's no need for violence, Damon. I'm unkillable, I'm immortal, and I'm psychic. And to function, I need human blood. But don't ever call me a vampire.
Oh, goody. Gypsies are here.
Look, I get why you like her. I mean, I have a soft spot for brunettes, too.
Everyone stop talking!
Well, that worked.
But you're kind of evil.
None taken.
Wait, you don't know where it is or what it looks like?
It binds a spell to a supernatural hell dimension. It's not going to look like a freaking IKEA thing.
Banner day for you, huh?
Didn't you and the Bennett Witch used to,
Oblivious me!
This face won her heart before.
Every love story needs that one thing that just keeps getting in the way. Kinda like you, Damon.
You know, guys, I'm feeling really ganged up on right now.
You, grab a crowbar of four from the garage.
What for?
Does it matter? You, you're not going.
Men only.
Oh, come on.
Guy must have had some redeeming qualities.
I mean, we know he was obviously extremely good looking.
We're just supposed to believe that he's going to bring Bonnie back to life out of the goodness of his heart?
Well, I hope not. I mean, I am kind of a monster.
Thank you for the dance.
Thank you.
I feel like I'm constantly reinventing myself. I'm like a supernatural Madonna, don't you think?
Oh, that's so adorable. I love love.
You love me.
Are you serious? He's not serious.
No, he's not serious.
Actually, I'm 100% serious.
You're in Philly.
I'm in Philly. Oh, God. It's even worse.
Look at that.
Unbelievable. Love is so damn fickle.
The idea of jeopardizing your relationship brings me this perverse amount of joy, so I've decided not to help you, Damon.
I'd love to.
Yeah. I'll get in line.
Did you want me to pinky swear?